Hello guys, today we will try to find out what can be the IBPS PU final cutoff in 2019. As you all know, IBPS PU mains marks has already been released and students are preparing for interview, and by the time they are also guessing what can be the final cutoff this time. It will be less than last year or more than last year. We will try to find out based on the last year trend. Talking about the mains cutoff, we know general it is 71.25, EWS is 65.88, OBC 70.25, SC 55 and ST 38.13. Now we know the mains and intro marks are in the ratio 80:20. Like the whatever marks we have got out of 225, that is 71.25, we'll convert it that into 80, and 20 marks out of intro we'll get, and total cutoff we'll get out of 100, according to which merit list will be made. So we'll try to find out what can be the final cutoff based on the last year trend. Like talking about mains of 2018, the cutoff was 74.50 and final cutoff for general was 43.87. How this has come, we will see. Like 74.50, first of all we have to convert this into 80%. So out of 80 means we have to get 26.4. So all of the students who get more than 26.4 are invited for the interview. Now adding 20 for 26.4, we get 46.4. Means 20 out of 20 marks in interview we get 46.4. So minusing 46.4 out of the total cutoff which was last year, so we get 2.53 marks. Okay. Now same scenario we will see in 2017 cutoff. General cutoff was 82, mains cutoff was 47.44. So converting 82 marks into 80%, 29.1. Adding 20 marks means 20 out of 20 in interview, we get 49.1. Now subtracting 49.1 after the last year cutoff, it was 2.6. So we see always 2.6 or same 2.53 is the difference coming. So taking this into scenario, we'll see this year cutoff, like 71.25 is the cutoff. So we'll convert it the 71.25 into 80%, we'll get 25.33. Adding 20 out of 20 in interview, it is 45.33. So like in which case the minimum case we'll see minus 2, so it can be 43.33. 43.33 is the maximum cutoff that general can get. It is not the lowest. It will be lower than this for sure. So taking all this into consideration, we can say IBPS PU final cutoff for general category will be 42.33 to 43.33. In between this will be cutoff for general category, not more than this, and definitely less than last year. So if I best of luck for all the students who are preparing for interview, try to get as much marks as in interview, and best of luck. Thank you.